done here on Boutus Gaming by me, Boutus. This is a new streaming channel. I stream to Twitch and I upload videos also to YouTube. So if you like new streamers, if you like RPG and strategy and MMO streaming, by all means drop us a follow or a subscribe. This is the new release, the new title, that is Dungeons & Dragons Dark Alliance 2021. Excuse me. This is a game I've done a review on. It's certainly a divisive title, without a doubt. That is the case. It got a lot of, in my opinion, unnecessarily bad reviews by people who either did not play the game or had only put like an hour into it. I uploaded to my YouTube channel a 18 hour review, so I'd put 18 hours in before I reviewed it, and I will be doing some more reviews. So we're just waiting for people to enter the game and then I'll start a campaign. And on my reviews, I have my own unique 7-point quality score. The reason why it is from 1 to 7 is because a 1 is a very poor, a 2 is a poor, a 3 is below average, a 4 is average, 5 is above average, 6 is good, and finally a 7 out of 7 would be a very good game. I rated this game a 5 above average, and that's based on 18 hours of play. It has many flaws that it does have, regardless, but it is a fun game to play. It is, in my opinion, focused on fun over depth, you know. Okay, so we have someone who has joined. He's level 13. Hello, Onlink, do you have a voice chat? That's a no. I will join. Tell you what, we'll join someone else's game. We'll just get straight into it instead of having to wait for other people. So let's quick play. We will jump into someone else's game. They did say, the developers said that they are going to begin working on crossplay between Steam, which is what I'm on, and those people who are on Xbox Game Pass. This is something that's needed, not just for this game, but for many titles. It helps keep when you combine the player base, it helps keep a game alive for much longer. Okay, a Spectroman.
Towering over your enemies never gets old.
See what level she is. This is a common bug with the game at the moment. When you're in the base camp, if you go over to party management, it says the other players are level 1 when they're actually not. As you can see, his combat power is 2080, which is a little bit more than mine. So I would guess he's around level 10 to 12.
The people of Ten Towns had better be grateful for all the work we're doing here.
Do you have a voice chat? No? Okay. So it looks like it's just the two of us. It's actually quite rare in this game, I've found, to have a full party. But again, on the patch, they say they're working on, they're going to implement a mode where you could have a match with like four Drits or four Wulfgars. There are people who would argue against doing that, but what you have to understand is this game is not a rich lore deep game. It's meant to be fun.
They are eating
my
people.
So I don't
see people,
why
Wulfgar.
They shouldn't. I'm in favor.
It is
of
a
it.
Knife in my heart.
Use that pain. Direct it back at the Verbeek. Carve out their hearts to console
oh, no.
your own.
Oh no.
There aren't enough Verbeek in the world to fill the hole I feel.
But we'll try to fill it anyway.
That we will. That we will.
That we will. That we will. Come on, Verbeek. Show yourself. Something is missing. Ah. Oh, goblins. Oh no, they're not goblins. Sorry. They're those dwarves, aren't they? The Drugar. I think it's the Drugar. The Elder, or whatever it's called. That gold, my stunted friend.
Hey, whatever we killed next, I'm taking their buttons.
Wolf a shuck. Always figured you were a team.
Butt hurt is over. Where all the real shine is.
Where's the dwarf?
Oh, I've seen some pretty shiny teeth.
You do some slamming and crashing and crushing. Oh, why isn't that? Smash. Smash. That's what Wulfgar is. Best that, undoubtedly. You're being mean to me. Oh, that's bad. Thank you, and I'll stun it again. Against my better judgment, we'll go for a loot bonus, but next time if I get a game, we will go for a rest because we're using
wanna
a
see
lot
my collection of
potions.
Toenails? Absolutely.
Oh, I'm desperately low on health. I have no way to heal myself. I know Bruna Battlehammer does have healing abilities, though I don't think this guy has it unlocked.
We might have you. Tim's got a big ol'.
Oh, that was silly. I walked right onto the fire. Silly thing to do. My dwarven friend has chickened out. I'll of course respawn, I think. That was rather stupid of me though, but... Hey, I'm playing a barbarian. Barbarians are meant to be dumb. God, he's very slow as well. Even compared to the dwarf. I mean, that's who I main. The dwarf, Bruna Battlehammer. But even he can run faster than Wulfgar.
It's not that which is dead, you. He can make it.
Difficulty for just two guys. One ogre hit the other one. God, is he really gonna just wait there for me like that? To rest at the next checkpoint and get our potions back.
That wizard not only played that, he lost us the war.
Just the two of us, it's difficult right now. But who doesn't like a challenge? Right, revive me. Sorry if that peed your fellow player, but we needed a rest. Where are we going, small man? Ooh. The way, half man. He has small syndrome, I think. Oh, wait for me. The first one was lucky, that wasn't. Oh, literally found many to the Forgotten Realms society. Oh, these kills are broken. Luckily, I prepared a rest stop for us. So, that counts for something, I hope. Excuse me. Joys of an infinite load screen. This is another bug the game has. One of quite a few. Alright, come on. Come on, oh, man. My Wulfgar does look nice, doesn't it? Okay, let's get them. Excellent. Primal instinct. Do some bashing and smashing. Crashing. And mashing. Can't forget a good mash. Let's find our trap. Literally, how? I have no idea how that happened at all. Now it's a stupid load screen to deal with. I will admit the Dungeons and Dragons characteristic depth is rather lacking from this game. The lore's there. It's not very deep, but it's there. I think this one's just too much for the two of us. It's on 5 out of 6 challenge rating, which is for 2 level 9 things. It's pretty high up there. Ah! when you do a long potion. Right, come on, half man. I'm sure we're coming backwards. Here we are, we've been here. Is this our punishment for getting totally wiped out repeatedly? Damn you, ogre. If we get totally hardy like that again, I might join a different game because this. The difficulty rate is too high for just the two of us. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do that, I think. Okay, now this looks more promising.
5 years with the dwarves.
We look similarly, very similar stat-wise, so... And now someone's left again. See, this is the this is unreal. See, they kick people out of games, because they don't, they don't know that the bug is real, so they either leave a game or they kick someone out of a game. Stupid. I suppose you can't really blame them because they don't know it's a bug. But there is a potentially game-breaking bug in which ignorant people boot you from a game thinking you're level one when you're not.
I still think of Hishtag's death. My rage took over and I...
Do any of you have a voice chat?
They went too far. Towering over your enemies never gets old.
See, if you look here on the party management, it says both of them are level 1. They're not. Look at their combat power. They're at least level 12 or 13. And on their screen, I would look level 1. It's a bug. And it's making people kick people out of games because they think they're level 1. Not noobs. Which, even if they were noobs, you shouldn't kick them out anyway. Let them play. That's what I do when I host games. I don't mind the odd noob. We were all noobs once, you know. Don't be noobist. Noobism. That sounds a little bit like a very risque word, doesn't it?
We face a beholder. This will be worth at least one song.
I said
song.
Noob.
Will you write it?
Me?
With a B.
I'm no bard.
Well,
not a D.
Who will write the song if not someone who is there to witness the event?
Oh, excuse me.
Hey, do not speak of your
Well, they're heavy hitters, for sure. Form pick then. If it's left to me, I will take a party rest next time. Don't want any more total party wipeouts.
Final battle.
Yes, sir. Maybe we should have took a rest.
Only a primitive mind delves so deeply into my affairs. For any creature with half a brain would quickly comprehend their peril and do the only thing that makes sense.
Scary. Oh, there. Thank you for that. Why still alive? I have fallen. I have skills. Where is it?
You force me to take action.
Total party wipeout.
Again.
Now I bet we get stuck in this stupid loading screen that goes on forever. Okay.
Your actions here are as inconsequential as they are intellectual.
Gave him everything I had then. Come on, man.
Your collective stupidity is only out of class.
Oh, he's done it again. Hagadorn, the dreamer. So, remember what
that's
I said.
That's how it's done.
I said that we are level 1. Which is a boss. As you can see, these guys are level 16 and 18. And I've leveled up to become a 9. I have a Bruno who's level 20, so he's essentially maxed out. Though the maximum level is 20, so I don't know why they've done that. The loot drops were crap, that's to be expected.
Wulfgar! Even Wulfgar. Bigger in person. Kartik Stone Roller here, your friend Regis told me you'd be by.
Regis sent you? Where is that lazeabout?
Okay, Constitution. No, I don't think so. Yeah, we'll take that. Friend of mine from Steam is just asking if I'm up for any games. I am indeed. Give me a moment. Hey bro, yeah sure. Give me a moment. Let me have a look at my equipment. That's my hammer. No, sorry, it's not. That's my hammer. 81 lightning damage, very good. Can be upgraded. See, that looks like a brilliant hammer. The problem doesn't offer any extra damage. 81 lightning damage and 8 condition penetration is very good. That's not very good either. I mean, that really is a good hammer. It's just not as good as that. Bracers. I have some new bracers. Right, I'll come out of my game because he's about to start his own. I'll go to my camp and upgrade and equip what I feel I need to upgrade and equip. I can do it in peace. So I've changed my bracers to these ones. They are rare. Ooh. 33 lightning resistance and 27% more hit points. My helmet is the same. This is the chest guard I'm using. It's epic. Has some good bonuses. But it needs leveling up, which I will do shortly. We'll sell them, I think. I will, however, change to that ring because it has not only cold resistance, but 12% charge bonus, which is what I need.
What you need?
Now let's sell stuff I don't need. I love the look.
Sure, why not? For me?
It's a shame
you
I had to sell that.
Mine now.
Amazing.
What a deal. Sure, why
let's
not?
Sell all of this.
Wow. All this?
Yes, all this.
Gee, thanks. No take backs. Mine now.
Okay, upgrades. The hammer. Oh no, we need some epic crystals, and the only way to get that change the epic crystals. Sorry, the rare to epic.
Come by anytime.
$10,000.
I think you're still growing, Wulfgar.
That was not cheap.
Now there's a look.
Alright, that's fully upgraded now. My bracers. It's not good. Now I need rare crystals.
Fresh.
It is. It's very fresh. So I need more crystals before I can upgrade further. As for skins, let me see if there's anything I like the look of. These are the ones that came with the Deluxe Edition. A lot of them I like. Some of them are a bit OTT for me. But we'll go with that. That looks good.
Thank you.
What do you think of his chess pieces? Let's see how that looks. Oh yes, that looks great.
Wulfgar, been a pleasure.
Okay, let's see if my friend wants to join me for a quick game. Want me to invite you now? Invite Toto. Toto. Where is he? Can't find him. How strange. How strange is that? I can't find his name. Strange that I cannot find my friend whose name on here at all. Oh, because he's not even signed in, that's why. He's not signed into Steam.
The Order of the One Light, they called themselves. Cultists who worship the crystal shard like a god.
Legolas. See, now I have the opposite problem to what I had earlier, in that I selected a game on a difficulty 3 rating. And then someone joined just after, so it's kind of not as difficult as probably it should have been.
But there is only one master of the shard.
Okay.
The Order hid their fortress well.
No kidding. Who knows what kind of dark shit they get up to in these mountains?
Whatever that might be, we know for certain it now involves Kessel. And that's not good news for the Deo.
Oh, floorboard. I never knew that was there.
Why would the Order be at a castle? Charge over.
Oh, he always missed me. Oh, still missing. So much quicker now, much more powerful. Helm. How exciting.
We serve at the will and whim of the twin. We killed the dwarven scouts, but others may come looking for us.
See, I don't like to play this game with people who are just full on meta, and all they care about is being meta. This is a game to have fun with friends, to invite them from Steam, and enjoy the experience of playing a new game together. I often say that one of the best parts of online gaming is finding new people and new friends and building a guild from the ground up. Ooh, that must have hurt.
Come on.
loot bonus. What's wrong with you? Found an epic pelt and a rare pelt. Let's go. Oh, it's the attribute thing. Excellent.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Keystones. Now to breach that barrier.
To breach the barrier. Stun. Oh look, there's a place up there. But yeah, I'll have to inform the Steam forums about that bug, which shows incorrectly that people are level 1 noobs when they're not. Then again, if you're gonna people's level out, it's not that difficult to see their combat rating and realise there must be a problem. Because level 1 noobs don't have combat ratings that high.
If the Stygian claims lost us, not lost. Just out of these.
I need crystals and lots of them. That's it. That's the one. Scary. I don't want to be silenced. Bonus. I didn't want that to be a loot bonus though, mind you. I wanted to rest, but hey, it's a team decision, isn't it? Kicking ass with it. Ugh! An uncommon helm. Guys, there's loot down here. An item. I'm still silenced.
The shard of Tormentors will never be found. We don't need to fight, just secure it.
Excellent. Secure health it potions. Now. It could be anywhere needed. In the Dale. Got, I think, two epic pelts. Oh no, I think it was one epic pelt and then one rare pelt. I want to check those pelts out. And I badly need crystals to upgrade my gear. Dritz is the man.
My years training at the melee magazine continue to pay dividends.
Good. I'm level 10 now. Unfortunate, really. I needed
Wulfgar! Even Wulfgar. Bigger in person. Kartik Stone Roller here. Your friend Regis told me you'd be by.
Regis sent you? Where is that laze about? We need a...
Okay, three attribute points. We'll go one, two in strength, and one in constitution. Excuse me. Moves. Well, we'll just work on feats at the moment. Elemental resistance, 15% max HP boost. Okay, let's check out my new gear. Especially these pelts. So, let's take a look at pelts. So the one I've got on at the moment, armor 17, cold resistance, wisdom and armor penetration. That one does have critical damage, but its armor is very low. Yeah. I don't know, I think I'll stick with that pelt. Helms, I got a new helm, didn't I? Oh, that one's much better. Critical damage and critical chance, sorry, and critical damage. Yeah, I think I'll equip that. And the new rune, elemental penetration armor, penetration and critical damage. No, I think I'll stick with that one because I've got a set bonus with them.
Hey there, big fella. Yeah, I'll take your job. What a deal.
That I don't want.
No take backs. Wow. All this? Sure, why not? It's mine now. No take backs. For me? You shouldn't have.
Okay.
Yeah, I can sell that.
I don't think I can upgrade anything through lack of crystals.
Come see me when you're back, eh?
Right, I think we'll leave it there. I'm struggling to keep my eyes open. Thank you very much for watching this stream. This is Boutus Gaming. I am a new streaming channel on Twitch and YouTube. I stream strategy, RPGs, MMOs and the like. Subscribe or follow to me if you want to experience new streaming channels. Let me know what you think in the comment section. I would love to form a community here, and I'd love you to be a part of that as a founding member. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.